枯葉が堆積しているところ、こちらの線量は高いです。現在 0.3 マイクロシーベルトあります。この林に堆積している枯葉は以前からそのままであり、現在に至っているためか、堆積している枯葉の線量は高いです。そして目の前には保育園があります。
Especially in the kids and women and children are more susceptible to the cancers. And this can also affect the heart. This has been called Chernobyl heart in the studies that have been done, where once you have a 30 kilogram kid, for example, and they have 1500 becquerels of cesium in their body, that means they have 50 becquerels per kilogram of cesium in their body, and that will cause damage to the heart and also to the kidneys and the bladder. So we don't want that to happen to our people. But in Japan, they want them to move back in because they want to cut off the subsidies to the people that have evacuated due to the accident. They're opening a town, making it look like everything's wonderful. Then they can cut off the subsidies to people that have relocated, which will happen apparently in March of 2017.
The sick, sick world that this government is creating no longer is people's well-being in their minds. Money. Money is what they want. They'll kill you to get it. They don't care. They want money.